United States and around the world. We are happy to be here.
We wanted to keep the agenda broad. We have invited everyone who wants to come, and I know that there's going to be a block against racism. There's going to be blocks of amnesty, lots of other organizations. So this is an open march for everyone who has something to say to the president.